This is the sorry state of Festival Pier on the South Bank. Part of it has collapsed and sunk. The popular stop for pleasure boats and the river bus have been closed for the past 5 weeks for repairs and to get it ready for the summer. But late last night, the pier broke free from a temporary mooring and part of it dived into the Thames. It could be closed for much of the summer.
We were lifting the brow, which is the part that the passengers walk down, for some minor repairs and maintenance work, and it was being suspended on some piles that you see in the river there. And during the course of the night, one of the temporary fixings failed, and that meant that the brow twisted, and now you see it hanging in the river like that. So we're going to have to wait until the tide goes out a bit before we can really get to grips with the problem.
Festival Pier, owned by the Port of London Authority, was built in the early 70s. It's where the Queen departed on a boat when she took a trip along the river to open the Thames Barrier in 1984. But for the moment, no one's going anywhere.